Deluge. Vacaciones de verano. Summer break, McAllen, Texas. 400 men jammed into cages at the CBP center where heat's in a boil, and children from Guatemala and undocumented countries sleep separate on cement in their cells. It's like a zombie apocalypse movie an unnamed agent writes in his journal, while you watch it rain all night up north in Arroyo Seco. Dry stream, all at once Pacific and torrential, guttural thunder, zigzag lightning, head and body of water pouring into mountains. It rains like there will never be anything but water on the land. It rains like reparation in any language, a crying out, a letting go of everything held back for too long, or once upon a time, or never again, or what if, or what if not. It rains and rains, monsoon, all at once, rhapsodic, overwhelming any other sound, like faith does, like justice, like rescue, like jubilation, like it will never stop, and then it stops. As the children in Texas, so hushed with penetrant stares, draw horizontal lines and vertical lines and frowns on stick figure faces, I saw a sea of silver, children wrapped in foil blankets, everything smelling of mildew and urine, says Dr. Zaragoza. And the BP agent blends into the scene, stone-faced and silent. I wanted to tell her. I walled off my emotions so I could do my job, he writes. While way up north in Arroyo Seco, everyone is incantation, beating drums and dancing in circles and circles for a sign, an affirmation, a comeback for more rain. Thank you.